I'm AD and welcome to my channel, Sailing and the Rest. I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, then please click and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you get notified when new videos are uploaded. Welcome everybody to a slightly different video this time, and it's a video on a nice hike that I did to the Jaw Reservoir and beyond with my dog, and then to set up camp for the night building my own shelter. Now just to let you know, I did end up mucking up with my camera as I'd left my camera on by mistake and completely drained the battery, so didn't get to catch all the filming of the shelter build and the rest. However, I hope you enjoy the footage that I did manage to get, and here's a little something about the reservoir. A small reservoir impounded by an earth embankment dam in western Bartonshire, Jaw Reservoir, also referred to as Edinbarnet Reservoir, lies next to Cochno Lock, 3 miles from Clydebank, and around 3.7 miles from Milgai. Opened in 1887, it covers an area approximately 42 acres and is now operated by Scottish Water for the supply of drinking water, presumably for the Glasgow and Glasgow surrounding areas. And finally, situated close to Jaw Reservoir is a very cool old World War II bunker. It's a very simple bunker in build, however it's a control centre and a single enclosure are all that is now visible of this World War II decoy. It was one of 18 decoys that were constructed to protect the industries in the centre of Glasgow and along the banks of the River Clyde from aerial attacks by the Luftwaffe during the World War.
This is a good a day as any to start the rebuilding of life. The roads that lay open are many when the old one's gone under the knife. And I can feel the sun on my skin. This morning has a clearer light as any to see the horizon in the far. Excuses were two for a penny, but they've all gone out the window of this car. And when I feel the wind on my face, all that ever was is a good day today. It's a good day.
Right, guys, that's your lot once again for another video. I hope you really liked that this slightly different video that I made of hiking and camping. As I said before, unfortunately, I did lose out on a hell of a lot of video footage that I could have had. However, I messed up with the battery with the camera. So, really hope you like this video. Please leave all your comments below. And I'll once again see you again next time for another video. Cheers, bye-bye.